You loud and very loud.
Sorry, I'm a little nervous. Trying to break into police headquarters does that.
Get over it, Bentley. You're safe in the van. I'm the thief here. I've got to steal that file from Inspector Carmelita Fox.
Well, count on me to be your eyes and ears, buddy. Got their security system totally scoped. To get inside, you're gonna have to go through that air vent.
All right, I'm going in.
And don't forget you got me at the wheel, Sly. All you gotta do is grab the file and get back to the van. We'll do the rest.
Just keep that engine running, Murray. I'll be down in no time.
Be extra careful here, Slot. Nice job, you're in. Inspector Carmelita Fox's office is behind the red door. Way to go, Sly. This is where Inspector Carmelita Fox stashes all her important files.
Nice job, you got it. If you come down through the fire escape and head through the parking lot, we'll be waiting in the getaway van.
Criminal! You foolish raccoon. I've caught you red-handed.
Ah, Carmelita. I haven't seen you since I gave you the slip in Bombay.
Which reminds me, you need to return the Firestone of India to its rightful owners.
And I was gonna give it to you as a little token of my... Hey, you know, that bazooka really brings out the color of your eyes. Very fetching.
You think? This pistol packs a paralyzing punch. You ought to try it. Might snap you out of your crime spree.
And give up our little rendezvous?
Plenty of time for that once you're safely behind bars.
Love to stick around and chat, but I just dropped by to pick up this case file. I think you've had it long enough.
Oh,
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.